Today we are going to work on division with decimals. Before we do that, let's go over our concept cards. 1,000, 100, 10, 1/1,000 or 0.001, 1/100 or 0.01, 1/10 or 0.1. Okay, so this is our concept cards for today. I'm gonna switch, go to the projector, and I'm gonna put the worksheet, and we're gonna work on the problems, the division problems. Okay, so here we have the worksheet, and we're gonna start working on problem number one on the class practice. Before we do that, we need to know the rule. So when we are dividing decimals, we need to follow this specific rule. When dividing a decimal by a whole number, we need to place the decimal point in the quotient directly above the decimal point in the dividend. So if we see here on number one, it tells us $39.76. So even before we start solving for division, this point period right here, we have to move it up. We're gonna put the period up. That's the decimal, we're gonna move it up right on top of the other one, right there. Okay, and now we could start dividing. So 7 goes into 39, how many times? It goes 5, right? So 5 times 7 is 35, and when we subtract 39 minus 35, we have 4, and we pull down the 7. Okay, so now we put that down the 7. So 47 divided by 7 is going to be 6. So 6 times 7 would be, okay, so this would be 42, and when we subtract 47 minus 42, that's going to give us 5, and we bring down the 6. Then we have 8 times 7, okay? So 8 times 7 would be 49, and 56 minus 49 would be 6. Okay, so our answer for this is going to be $5.68, and make sure that the dollar sign, make sure that you put it here as well, okay? Let's go to number two. Number two, the same thing. If we have a decimal, we have to make sure that we write that decimal in the decimal space. And 18 doesn't go into 3, but it goes into 37. So how many times? That would be, if I'm not mistaken, 2. 2 times 8 is 6. 2 times 1 is 2. Actually, 2 times 18 is 36, right? Okay. If we subtract 37 minus 36 is 1, and we bring down the 8, and then 18 into 18, that's going to be 1. So 1 times 18, that would be 18. Okay, and we have no remainder, and this would be 21 cents, okay? And you're gonna do the same thing for everything else. On number two, for letter A, let me make sure that you could read that, yeah. Number two on letter A, it says 78 divided into 74.88. Make sure again that the decimal point, make sure that you bring it up. And going to be 9. 9 times 8. 9 times 78 is 702. Okay. And when we subtract 748 minus 702, that's going to be 468. 468 into 78, that's going to be 6 times. So 6 times 78 is 468. And that would give me no remainder. Okay? You're going to do the same one for letter B. And then you're going to convert to temperatures and you're going to continue everything else. Make sure that you complete your homework. Again, make sure that when you are dividing, make sure the decimals, when you're dividing with decimals, make sure that the first thing that you do when you're dividing is that you put the point, the decimal point, directly above the decimal point in the dividend. So wherever that is, like here, that it was after the 4, make sure that you put that up on the dividend. Okay? This is all for today. I will see you tomorrow.